Who's that? Oh, Red? What are you doing here? Well, I mean, we've got to go and build the house, you know? We'll leave, do some mining, and you know, just gotta get working. Yeah, sure, I guess. What the fu- Oh, hey, Brown. What are you doing here? I was just, you know, taking a walk. What are you doing here? You know that, like, that weird bird duck thing came into my house. The old darn cockroach infestations. I hate them. Okay then. Sure. Come on, White, we gotta go. White. I'm just messing. Yeah, alright, let's go. So, where are we going? Do you want to go towards Red and Green over there? Sure, I guess.
What are you doing? Whatever, let's just get out of here and leave. Say, Brown, where are we going exactly? Oh, don't worry, we're going mining. So I got my big eye swinging from side to side. No. Just straight up no. Huh, I guess I never looked at it like that. Hey guys. What's up?
What's up?
Oh, hey, White and Gray. What are you doing? Well, I mean, we're getting ready to leave, aren't we? We just need the others here. Yeah, sure. I guess we'll just wait for them. How long do you think they're gonna take? I mean, surely it can't be that long. Well, I guess we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, it really can't be that long, because don't assume they'll be doing anything else this early in the morning.
Hey, Pink, do you know where the others are? Okay then, we will go up there to them. I found a cave!
Are you sure we should do this without telling the others first? What if they wonder if we're missing? What if they kick us out of the group? What if they think we're dead?
Nah, it should be fine. They should know that we're helping out the team. What else would we be doing? I don't think they would have thought that we would abandon them or anything. They know that we're trustworthy.
Okay, I guess. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's Blue and Brown?
I haven't seen them this morning. Well, I swear, when you opened up the door, I did see two cubes walking away from the village. I think that would have been them. Everyone else is here. Oh, but I can't see them over there. They're not there. Well, I don't think they could have gone far. I don't know where they would even go. I guess you're right then. You know, they probably could have went mining. Or food hunting. Or mob hunting. Yeah, don't think they'd be doing much else. I don't think they would abandon us. Yeah, true. Alright then, I guess we should get started on the house. Hey, good guys, peep this one. We should do an underground base. Wouldn't that be awesome? Don't be ridiculous, White. So, what exactly are we building the house out of exactly? Just some normal oak planks will do. Do we have a house design in Pacific, or are we just gonna build whatever we think? I guess try to go off of this. It's the closest thing we have to a good house. Fair enough. I guess we'll work off of it. Yeah, it felt cool. But I can't mine it. With my wooden pickaxe, well, I can, but it's very slow. And that's not known for being particularly great. Well then, just mine the stone around you. I mean, there's a lot. You know, you can craft a furnace and a stone pickaxe, and then you can mine the coal faster. Also, there's iron behind me. Sweet! Hey, you know what? We should take a break for commercials. I'm sorry, what?
Okay. $19 Fortnite card. Who wants it? And yes, I'm giving it away. Remember, share, share, share. And trolls, don't get blocked.
No one's gonna buy that, you know? Oh crap, I need to back out of this as soon as possible. Stat!
Bruh, peep this one. Like, really, peep this one. No more Fortnite. No more cards. No more $19 cards. No more trolls.
Okay, I guess. Yo, I finally crafted the stone pickaxe. How are you doing, Brown? Yep, I got the iron. Oh my god, a zombie! Oh no, I'm gonna die! That's one zombie. I know, but how am I supposed to take care of it? Just, hold on. Take this sword and then kill it with it.